The Sarasota County Libraries are offering an adult summer reading program. The kickoff started today. This is the second year the county is holding the reading program. This year's theme is Escape the Ordinary. The county libraries are holding a raffle at the end of the program in July for a chance to win a new Kindle Paperwhite. Sarasota County Librarian Richard Hodder says it's important for adults to continue reading.
We have lots of people that check out books during the summer, and we want those people to feel part of the whole library experience. So we think it's a fun thing for adults to get involved with.
For more information, visit your local Sarasota County Library or go online to scgov.net.